Hey guys, welcome back to episode 4 of Days Gone. As you can see, we're starting off with me in a spot of trouble.
Keep looking.
One down, many more to go. Precarious position we're in.
Where are you hiding, huh?
So far, so good.
He's got to be here somewhere.
Find the asshole.
Lovely bit of stealth, eh? See if we can loot these bodies now.
Always need ammo.
Okay. I think there might only be two of them left. Oh no, we got another one there. There's a tripwire there. Okay. Bloody tripwires everywhere. We got one there, and one there. Can't get around the log without tripping the tripwire. Really want to loot that guy. See if we can manage it. There we go. I just hope I've managed to mark everyone.
Hey.
Nice. Oh, okay. 8 of 9. So yeah, we're doing alright. Did not realize it told you how many you had to kill at the top. Okay. We're doing all right. We're doing okay. Try and stealth him.
That's the last of them.
Nice.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Very nice. Let's have a little look around, eh?
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and
See if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Alright, let's get back to the bike.
Deke! Oh, god damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Okay, what are we doing? We've got this. Pop-up over here, what's going on? I don't get them. They just vanish sometimes before you can get to them. It's a little bit strange. There's definitely a question mark on the map. And now there is not. We'll pick this up. Anyway, I am going to drive over and I will bring you guys back when I get there. Okay guys, it looks like we're there. Which is great. Let's see what's going on. I didn't hold that long. No. Dope.
You're mine now.
There he is!
Okay.
Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and just chop.
That's true.
Where are you going? You can't get away!
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Copeland?
Yeah!
Damn it!
Oh, shit, almost out.
Oh,
literally drove to my house.
Up on the road.
I'm gonna hit a tree. Alright, slidey. Got him.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Nice. What's that done? Also good. Cool. Wow. That is very flamboyant.
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said goodbye.
That was fun. I'm gonna go back to base and repair and restock, I think.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Nah, I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
I just crashed. Okay, let's fuel up and do some repairs. Okay guys, let's check out this area. I think we'll roll in pretty quietly. Maybe a bit loud. We don't want to crawl all the way there, do we? Oh. It's a nice tree. Oh, it's getting dark. Magic. Okay. Wait, why is there a little thing over here? What's this? There we go, we got a clue. Oh. Wow. What a charming fellow he is. Look at that. That was well.
That's interesting.
Yeah. What a lovely guy. Oh, he's doing it again. Okay, you can stop. You can stop murdering her now. Thank you very much. Okay. Uh-oh.
Whew. Okay.
There we go.
There we go. Another bounty.
Where are we going here? Love a bit of that plant, yeah, though.
Always.
Some nice black currant. Mm. We going in the little hut? Can we get in there in the little mausoleum? No, we can't. I'm not entirely sure where we're going. We'll find the statue of an angel. Have I passed it? I don't think I have. No. Keep our eyes peeled. Oh. We will craft some more bolts. And then take this tree. So far, I find them trees to be the rarest thing to find. I'm leaving the mission zone, okay. So we have passed the statue at some point here. Where is it? Does this help? Not really. See, when someone says angel statue, I think of a big statue. Maybe it's a little statue. Little statue, where are you? Maybe I'm being really dense. Is it over there? Ooh, some mushrooms. I'm very easily distracted by things. As you can probably tell by watching me play this. Not seeing any statues yet. What's that over there? Is that an angel statue? Looks like it's got wings, whatever it is. Let's go see what we can get there.
Weeping angel. This has got to be it.
Well, any Doctor Who fans will know to stay away from a weeping angel. They are not good. Luckily, this isn't Doctor Who. We just got freakers to deal with.
What do we got? Maybe in one of these. I never knew that.
Another little collectible. Very nice. Big push.
Got it.
Big push.
Nice. Gotta figure out who I'm gonna get this.
Nice.
To.
First one I looked in. I appear to be surrounded right now. Uh oh. Okay, let's
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just crossed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid!
I might do something stupid. Run! Run. Oh, okay. Crap. Okay. It's like you're going to zombie land. You gotta keep that cardio going.
Down you go.
Okay, let's heal. Got another one. Where are you? There you are. Oh, I missed. Oh, he dodged. That's pretty impressive. Ooh, that was messy. I think we're alright now. Although there is a big cross through my engine, so... Oh no, we can do it. Wow. What did a wheelie? Magic.
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
They're chasing a heli. Very friendly.
Oh. You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing. Alright, gotta go in quiet.
Gotta go in quiet. I'm next to a nest. What?
If they see me, I'm dead.
So just doing some recon by the looks of it. I kinda wanna burn this out, but I'm not sure it's the best idea. No, yeah, I can't do it. Okay. Okay, didn't see you there, did I? Anyone else? That's everyone, is it? In the bushes.
Yeah, I hear you. Let me guess. You'd rather be in the bell damn cage.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? Well, how about we got
pinched? Stay in the bushes. Okay, not massively sure what I'm meant to be doing right now. Getting in there or getting up to him? I'll get with him, yeah, sure.
How you feeling?
Gotta get closer. Easier said than done, he's looking right at me.
Tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits,
by we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Secret caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Okay. Gotta get out of here without them seeing me now. Where'd he go? Oh, they're both still there, okay.
Bushes, I gotta get to the bushes.
I really wanna get that, but I don't think I've got time. Come back for it another time anyway. Guessing I gotta clear that cave out at some point. Nest. So that was a change of pace, mission wise. It's quite nice. Very nice.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Zeke, hey, I'm here.
The Nero, the soldier. He took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
O'Brien. Whoa. Shut up all the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke? Don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me and shipped
me. Whoa!
Die. Only a few. Most who spoke out against the feds, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van. Days before the wolves came choking the cars and the bridges destroyed.
Whoa.
Trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland, Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. You can use this.
Ooh, nice chest. With ammo in it. Typical.
Finally.
Right, I'm gonna go back down here. Get that landmark thing. Let's craft them because there's another tree in front of us. Nicely done, if I do say so myself.
More ammo.
Good. Okay, let's see where we're going next. Okay, so apparently we forgot to burn this poor lady's body. So we'll do that now.
Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Oh, nice. I mean, it's not nice that we burned her, but it's nice that we got XP. XP is always nice. Lovely. Okay. Okay, guys. I think that'll be it for this time, but next time we're gonna make this journey and see what's over here. But for now, we're gonna call it an episode. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.